making his way to the octagon and looking to leave as the new undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He has bided his time, waiting for this title shot. He's got the winning streak. He has the quality of opposition. Now he's fighting the number one guy in the world. He believes he's the best. Now his opportunity to prove it, just a few minutes away. Well, in a division as talented as 155 pounds, it is absolutely remarkable what this man has accomplished. Here he is, folks, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. Now, his goals, far more lofty than that. The title defenses are starting to pile up, but he believes with this type of challenger that has some momentum with fight fans, if he can dust this guy here tonight, he can take his career to the next level and start to be mentioned with the GOATs, the Hall of Fame types. For now, he'll have to settle for UFC lightweight champion. We will see how it goes for him tonight in Vegas.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan. He's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
The tape for this, our main event of the evening. McGregor is 29. Diaz is 32. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Now for the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Mario Yamasaki. This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 20 wins, 11 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Stockton, California, presenting the challenger, Nate Diaz! And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Dublin, Ireland. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed.
this is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch
me. I am very fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming. The fans have been anticipating this for a long time, and it is gonna go down. Right now.
Let's go.
Yes, here we go. Five rounds if needed for the UFC lightweight championship of the world. Diaz gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Missed that shot.
Nice punch there by Connor. Oh, that's a good strike there by Diaz. Nice. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
That one hurt.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Just misses with the punch by Diaz. Mcgregor gets caught.
Oh, nailed it. The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on. He's in a lot of trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
Hard left hand.
Lands a nice 1-2.
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness. Oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
Going to the body there with the right kick.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful right hand by the champion. Caught him with a punch.
Mcgregor gets hit by that kick to the body.
How about that shin?
There he goes, turning side kick.
Hard hook.
Punch coming, it's blocked. High-level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by Mcgregor.
Good straight left.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Look at that, right to the temple. Boom, tagged him again.
McGregor's cut is only getting worse here, Joe. Man, is that thing bleeding.
Nice punch.
Oh!
He's hurt. Oh, very nice. Big shots! Didn't quite connect.
And now starting to snap off that jab. 45 seconds to go here in round one. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab.
He tagged him.
Question as to whether or not it's affecting his breathing. I think if this cut gets any worse, the doctor's going to have no choice but to step in, protect the fighter, and stop the fight.
And here is one more massive punch he lands that really stuns. Several near fight-ending moments in that round. Lots of action.
He is ready to... All right, round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover. Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Oh, he lands a huge kick here.
Nice leg kick. Oh, solid jab.
They continue to exchange. Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get a little wobbly on his feet.
He is hurt here.
connects with the punch there. Diaz's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger. He rocked him. Body kick, look at that.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary.
Oh! He's in big, big trouble here. Hard straight punch. Victory.
Yeah, man, crowd loving it. Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. Check it out here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
And now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 52 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout and still!
Let me give him a friendly reminder. Y'all already know the dog gotta talk every single time I come here. Now I gotta do it. Yes, I gotta do it. And I gotta kill him. And I gotta hit him. Yes, you know what? Gotta beat him stupid. Only got 41 seconds as a given. Shit. Every second bitch, I gotta use it. Son, but I do it. And I can't get the microphone. And I make him lose it. And I make jump in the back. She in the back of the truck. Little mommy wanna fuck. And she really wanna fuck. When I finish with it, then we go in the back of the club. And we do this shit again. Pronto. Anybody do booty to beat it like a bongo. Banging on the like a name Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Man, cause I took his bitch and now we think he macho. Somebody better call a car sale for me. Run up inside of that little condo. Put him in the box. Put him in the cargo.
Cargo?
Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut it mouth.
Shit.
Come and follow then you stand up on the couch.
Shit.
Let us swallow. Throw we in the house.
Shit. He's cold.
3-1. That's where my zip is.
It is a lightweight title fight between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Max Holloway. All right, here he is, the number one lightweight contender, making his way to the octagon and looking to leave as the new undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He has bided his time, waiting for this title shot. He's got the winning streak. He has the quality of opposition. Now he's fighting the number one guy in the world. He believes he's the best. Now his opportunity to prove it, just a few minutes away.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
UFC lightweight champion of the world defending his belt yet again. This has been one dominant 155-pound fighter, ladies and gentlemen. You know this is a belt that frequently changes hands. Well, it hasn't since it's been wrapped around this guy's waist. Given all the skills he brings to the table, the question is, fighting a challenger like this, can he hold on to the belt? If he can, just another chapter in the greatness of one of the best lightweights this octagon has ever seen.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Nurmagomedov is 3 years his senior. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. The veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Lightweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Waianae, Hawaii, presenting the challenger, Max Bless Holloway. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a grappler, holding a professional record of 27 wins, no losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of the Republic of Dagestan, Russia, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Khabib the Eagle Nurmagomedov!
All right, this is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
All right, here we go. I am fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming, and they're finally going to get after it.
Here you go. First round. You ready? You ready? Let's
all right, here we go. UFC lightweight title is on the line. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. And a nice left hand there on the inside. Effective punch there by Nurmagomedov. Lands him. Oh! He's got him hurt here. Back to the feet. Now goes in and secures the takedown. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
He gets into full guard here.
Well, not ideal to spend this much time on the bottom, but you can't fault him for his activity. Landing strikes here from the bottom. Nice work by Holloway. That punch will work right through the guard. Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He's got to change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's going to continue to be vulnerable to that counter. Just misses with the jab. Oh, now going to the body with that hook. Nicely done there. Wow!
He is in trouble.
Oh, he might be out. And another big kick from Max Holloway. Oh, nice slip to avoid that right hand. Oh!
This could be it right here. The champion is hurt here. He is in big trouble.
Big body shot.
To the body. Knee to the liver. He's hit bad. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
Oh!
That one hurt him. Look at this. Takedown. movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. He's moved back into side control. Excellent movement here on the ground.
We have now hit the final minute of this championship fight.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground, staying busy. Beautiful elbow there. That was a hard elbow there by the champion. Into side control again. Working from the mounted crucifix. Oh, elbow to the head.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. Well, he showed off his powerful striking there with a knockdown. Great round from Nurmagomedov.
Big knockdown. Very important, significant damage. Probably won the round. Let's take a look at that again. And let's see that again from another angle.
Great finish. Great finish. Come on, hey. You feeling all right? Good. Listen, we almost finished him at the end of that round. Now, this is it. This is it. When the bell rings.
Brittany Palmer is here, as always.
Round two underway. That last round was absolutely...
Oh! Huge right hand!
He's badly, badly hurt. Good defense there.
How about that shin?
Straight right hand, no good. See the total strikes. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. Oh! He's going right here.
Nice takedown. He passes to half. Good elbow. He's back into side control here. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Elbow lands for him. Under 3 minutes now to go in round two. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Inside control once again.
Elbow to the head there by Nurmagomedov.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Now he's back into full guard.
Gets up again here, but hurting. Just over.
Oh! This could be it.
That goes in and secures the takedown.
Boom! It's over.
That'll do it!
To do that to such a durable guy, and to do it with such composure, the way he recognized he had him hurt, relaxed, kept his rhythm, and just dropped bombs, and then boom.
Yeah, Joe, that was some outstanding ground and pound to get the opponent out of there. He was throwing big shots there on the ground, man. Not just looking to score, but actually looking to end the fight and to make sure the judges stayed firmly out of this equation. Elbows, punches, hammer fists, everything seemed to be working for him here tonight.
And here it is again. Crank right on the jaw.
And there is the UFC lightweight champion. He is going to be a hard guy to buck off the throne, getting it done by way of knockout here tonight. What a finish on the sport's biggest stage.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop for this contest at 3 minutes, 6 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and still.
So there he is, all smiles, the still undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. And what a way to get it done here tonight as he gets it done with the knockout. You talk about maximizing a showcase. I'm just not sure he could have done it any better. Smart approach to the fight, and the window of opportunity opened. He closed the show. Congratulations to the team as they...